Savior wept for me. In a cold and lonely garden they called Gethsemane, and he sweat great drops of blood. He prayed so fervently, being frightened by the visions of its cruel agony. On a dark and dismal night, on a dark and dismal night, on a dark and dismal night, the bitter cup was filled and presented to the Savior, who could drink it. Wrestled with his fear and claimed the battle won, as he cried out to his Father, praying, "Let your will be done." On a dark and dismal night, on a dark and dismal night, dismal night, my Savior had to keep lonely vigil, ever watchful, while his friends were fast asleep, who were wakened by the sound of soldiers in the veil, led by Judas, his disciple, with the kiss of love's betrayal.